This is the broken chord or arpeggio D9 played on tenor saxophone. I'm going to play it at 160 beats per minute. I'll play straight eights first or straight quavers, legato, smooth, then tongued, afterwards one more time as swing style.